dialysis are the worst found ever. Dialysis are the worst band ever.
Dialysis are the worst band ever.
Dialysis are the worst band ever.
Party! first song was Sonic Euthanasia off of our last 7-inch, and the next two were called Headlines in Red and Greasing the Wheels of Salvation from a brand new LP we just put out. And now we're going to play the first song from our new LP called Pretty Men.
First two songs, actually.
First two songs from Pretty Men.
Thank you.
There is only... not sorry.
There's no crying in crying court. He's crying.
Our drummer is crying. Everyone. It's called Hercules Balls. Records. I don't know who they are. They're mystery people, but they suck.
Yeah, they haven't paid us yet.
Gotta get new headshots.
Headshots for everyone. The next two are off that. The first one is called This Is When I Reach for My Evolver. Actually, the next three are all off Pretty Men. If that's not enough of a reason to go out and buy copy of Pretty Men for you and your family, I don't know what you're doing wrong. Or steal it from the internet. All right, here we go. All right.
Saxophone back on, and the long-running joke is that he's gone from Henry Rollins to Sonny Rollins.
I think you got a low self-opinion, man. I see you playing sax all by yourself.
Thank you. past stuff.
Yeah. We're also playing several shows in the near future in this upstate New York area, including August 4th in Binghamton with DRI, and August 19th in Syracuse with the Bad Cops, and August 25th in Rochester with I Hate God and the Cro-Mags.
How do we get shows?
So, yeah, it'll be a busy month.
Yeah, that's good.
This is an old song from our very first demo. It's called Sedative. Syracuse band called Bleak, and they covered a song that we wanted to hear that I sang, and we covered a song they wanted to hear and they sang it, but today we're gonna sing it, and it's a Tom Waits song called I Don't Want to Grow Up. Let's see if I remember all the words.
Oh,
I mean, that's how Tom Waits originally wrote it.
Keith Richards wrote that song, so he would understand.
It's been quite a while since we played it. Oh, we're going to play a couple more songs. This next one comes from our record, Abastab. It is known as Typhoid Mary. So, yeah, let's see how this goes, huh?
I know it's not personal! This is just business! It's not personal!
One night in the middle of winter, I was 3 years old, flying over the mountains, and suddenly there was a crash, and the plane crashed into those mountains, into those snowy, cold, unforgiving mountains. Everyone on the plane died, including my own dear mother and father. They perished before my very eyes, and I was left alone in the cold, snowy, arctic frozenness. And I thought I too surely would die. But then a Yeti came out of the snowy, drifting snow and saved me and took me in as one of their own. And those Yeti raised me as a young, small, non-Yeti human. But like them, I grew, not quite as big, but I grew to be a man, a Yeti man. Because I was raised by Yetis. And when I got to that point in my life where I was sexually active, the weird feelings coming over me, and the other Yeti who were sexually active, they had a call. And that call went like this. It went. Song from our new album, and hope you enjoy it. It's called Ugly People.
Hopefully, everybody should call and request Iron Maiden.
Yeah. Anyone got any requests? Any call and requests? We got 10 for Freebird already. Little do they know that the last 10 songs we played were all Freebird. So, yeah, joke's on them. All right, Ugly People, aka Freebird. Here we go.
Middle of my computer! They don't
Last victory for the Lost.
Thank you very much. We're Dialysis from Syracuse, New York.